5 o'clock. If you drive around the Baltimore area and you got caught on one of those speed cameras and got a ticket recently, today may be your lucky day.
Could be. That's right. Thanks to a computer error from one of those cameras, more than 3,100 drivers are due for a refund. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer joins us live from City Transportation Headquarters with that story. Lowell.
Yeah, Donna, when we first heard this story, we were wondering if it was really true. Could the city be issuing refunds? And it turns out it certainly is true. We talked to the transportation department, and they tell us while this situation is rare in this particular case, it all came down to the switching of two numbers on more than 3,000 tickets. They've become one of the most hated objects on the road these days for drivers, speed and red light cameras. But in Baltimore City, some lucky folks behind the wheel caught a big break recently.
The people who receive these citations will have their money refunded.
In question, this speed camera in the 5400 block of Wabash Avenue. At the end of April, a city employee noticed that the citations were being stamped from the 4500 block of Wabash Avenue, making them null and void. Some $3,140 tickets were issued from December of last year through April of this year.
The people who got these tickets were, in fact, going 12 miles or more over the speed limit. So it's kind of a break to them, you know, when they realize they get a letter in the mail saying that they're going to get a refund.
This is a copy of that letter, and city transportation officials say if you got a ticket, you should have or will receive one of these. Right now, there are 75 fixed and 8 mobile cameras around the city monitoring speed and red lights. As far as revenue lost for the city, 75% of the revenue the city eats, with the other 25% from the vendor. Transportation officials hope that this shows drivers that the system is an honest one, saying mistakes do happen and they can be remedied.
With any type of automated system, there will be mistakes. Now, our margin of error is under 1%, which for a system like this is a good margin of error. You know, we are monitoring the program. We do our best to rectify these errors when they do occur, and on the rarity that they occur.
Now, we're told that these refunds should be issued within the next 3 weeks. And if you'd like more information, you can call the City Transportation Department at 410-396-4080. Now, coming up at 6 o'clock, this isn't the first time this has happened with a glitch in a speed camera in the city. We'll take a closer look. For now, we're live downtown. I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL, TV 11 News.
Hey, Lowell, just to make sure before you go, this sounds like I got one of those tickets and I didn't. But, so people don't have to do anything. They're just going to get the refund.
That's right. They're not going to do anything. They're going to get one of these letters that's telling them they're going to receive this refund. And within the next 3 weeks, if you got one of these tickets, you will definitely get a refund. But again, if you don't get it, call the City Transportation Department and they'll work it out for you.
All right, Lowell. Thank you so much. Well, Morgan.